Hey guys, today I want to show you my new knife. I got it about 1 month, and I like the style of this one. I really like how it's opening and how it's closing. I never seen such a knife as this when I saw it at my knife store. So I want to give it a short review. Just to let you guys know that something like this opening system and locking system exists. I can directly show you how it's opening and closing. We'll angle my camera a bit better. If you can see it, it'll open like that. You saw that? And you close it like this. You put your finger here and pressure it. And then it falls back in. And this knife I bought for about 15 euros. So that's about $20 or something. So it's very cheap. But yeah, I really like the design. And look at this beast of a blade. It's, if you ask me, this is more a tactical folder than an EDC knife. It's very heavy. I will never use this as tactical folder, because opening this thing you need both hands. Try it with one hand and I cannot do it. I really can't open it with one hand. So yeah, this is more if you ask me, a collector's item than a tactical folder or EDC knife. You can use it as EDC and you can use it as tactical, but don't expect that it's opening on you fast, and don't expect that this will be very comfortable in your pocket. I will show you once more how it's opening and closing. So closing, I will pull this one back. And then I can fold it in like that. And opening, I do it like that. One thing you need to keep in mind if you use this knife, or if you want to use it as EDC knife, it's that it's not a safe knife to handle. For example, if you close it and you put your finger here in this opening here, and you put it like that and you let it slip, it will cut off your finger, because this knife you can get very, very sharp. It's very sharp at the moment. I sharpened it and it took me about, when I bought it, it wasn't that sharp, but it took me about 3 minutes to get it very, very sharp as a razor blade. I don't know how the edge is holding. Never tested that. Probably it won't take long before this is losing its sharpness, but yeah, it's just maybe a show of knife, just a collectible if you ask me, but yeah, I liked it. So, and there's something more you need to watch out for, and that is how you opening this knife. Because if you keep your fingers here, for example, on this spot, and you opening it, this will go away from you, but I will not keep my fingers there, but it will come back, but on your fingers, and it hurts. I've had it 2 times. I was playing with it and by accident I kept my finger over there, and it busted on my fingers. So it's not very nice, but yeah, it's a very, very cool knife. Good knife. I like it a lot. Can I say something more about this? Not really. This is just wood, just cheap wood, I guess. Nothing special. The steel is just stainless. I don't know what kind of steel it is. So yeah, it says the company SR Columbia, never heard of it. So yeah, and over here it says USA Saber. USA Saber. So it probably is a SR Columbia USA Saber model type. So yeah, don't know. But yeah, never heard of this. And you cannot expect a jackpot for the price you paid, but it's very cool looking. And if you show this off to your friends, if your friends are also into the blades, they probably will dig it. And yeah, as I said, the opening and closing system of this knife, I like that a lot. I can try to do it with one hand. Let me try it. Oh, god damn it. Nah. Sorry, it's not going to work. But yeah, if you like this knife, if you liked the review, please give it a thumbs up. I can use that. Also leave a comment, please. I will probably modify this knife maybe tomorrow if I got time for it. I will put some jumping over here with my Dremel tool, just for traction, just because I like to have jumping on my knives. That's about it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.